sana marami pang blessing na
again, your lady, and welcome back to my channel. So if you are new to my channel, please do subscribe my channel now, and please don't forget to hit that bell so you won't miss anything. So for today's video, it's gonna be exciting kasi isu-surprise natin yung sister ko sa birthday niya. So ang plano is ganito. Utusan ko yung sister kong bumili ng Jollibee for dinner namin. Ang hindi niya alam, siya pala yung bibili ng panghanda niya. No joke lang. Hindi niya alam is, hinanda pala kaming surprise for her. So, may ginawa akong backdrop. Like, tada! Ang dami kong struggle dyan kasi yung balloon pump hindi gumagana. So, ang ginawa ko, mano-mano kong hindi pa ng bawat letterang yan. In short, lahat yan may laway ko. O, diba? Labor of love yan. Aside from backdrop, bumili din kami ng cake for her. Salamat sa sponsor namin, kay Mayor. Salamat, Mayor Sanchari, for your cake, chocolate cake. Actually, mga 2 months ko na itong pinaghandaan. Kasi, dapat nga, uwi kami ng Pilipinas to celebrate her birthday. Eh kaso, may pandemic. Sino naman, di bang, mag-aakala na may darating na ganitong unos sa ating buhay. So, ayun, pinano ko na lang na isurprise siya sa birthday niya. Kasi, wala naman dito yung family namin. Kasi nga, OFW kami. Tsaka, malayo din sa friends niya. So, ayaw din namin siyang malungkot on her birthday. So, kinunchaba ko yung sister ko na si Thea. Kaming dalawa, minessage namin yung friends niya, best friends, family and relatives to send us a birthday greetings for Rosaline. So, ayun, kinumpile ko. At, mamaya, ipi-play natin yung video na yun for her. First surprise is yung backdrop cake. Second surprise namin sa kanya is yung birthday greetings collage from family, friends, and relatives namin. So, yun. So, yung goal ng vlog na to, guys, is papaiyakin natin yung sister ko. Pag umiyak yung sister ko, kailangan mong i-share tong video na to. Pag hindi, like and subscribe. Okay na. Okay na yun. Sana umiyak siya para ma-share niyo itong video na ito. Alam niyo guys, sa panahon ngayon na ganito, full of uncertainty, napaka-importante na i-treasure natin yung mga every moments with our family. Iparamdam natin sa kanila kung gano'n natin sila kamahal. Kasi we never know when will our life ends, when is our last day on earth. Hindi ako ma-I love you sa family ko. Hindi masyado ko nasasabi, I love you, gano'n sa mga video call naman. Pero yung love language ko is through giving, ngayon, through surprises. Kahit wala kami sa Pilipinas ng sister ko, sinusurprise namin yung lola namin, yung mother namin on their special day, like their birthday. Yeah, di ba? Sweet namin. Ganun kami sa family, kahit mahirap lang kami, guys. Inaparamdam namin sa mga family member namin na, yes, you have us, you got us. Oh, di ba? So, it's my sister's turn now kasi lagi siyang nakikipag-operate. In terms of financial, sabi ko, oh, mag-ambag ka, magsa-surprise tayo, ganun. So, ngayon, siya isa-surprise natin. Actually, guys, medyo kinakabahan ako kasi first time ko itong ginawa sa sister ko. Sana ma-surprise nga siya. Pag hindi, malaking tail lang ito, guys. Malaki din gasto dito. O, joke. Sana maging happy siya on her birthday kahit na wala dito yung family namin. Sana nga.
Rita!
Oy, sana nagdambit ako. It's okay. Make a wish before you blow, okay?
Pandemic will be over. yan.
Wow! Pwede ba?
Manda mo na happy
happy. Sure! Taas ko siya, speech siya, ikat lang na ako. Hatag na ko sing original.
Enjoy your wonderful day and happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday, Bianz.
I
love you
so much. Hi,
Bianz.
Happy birthday.
You're a friend.
Diba?
May mga photo entry sila.
Ay, si Brian!
Salina! I've never seen this girl, but we're very close.
Enjoy your day, even if, you know, not now. And I love you.
Happy birthday, too!
Happy birthday, girl! Happy birthday,
this is our cousin.
And hopefully, one day, with Cheryl and at Sheila, sama-sama din si Nice din. Sana makapag-tour tayo together. Anyway, happy birthday with sa'yo, Lynn. And God bless you. Bye-bye!
Oh no! You don't expect this!
COVID-19 pandemic, kaya doble ingat. Sana marami pang blessing na darating sa buhay mo. God bless you and I love you.
Happy
birthday!
Oh!
Happy
birthday!
We wish you a happy life, happy life, and enjoy your special day.
Thank you. So anxious to cut the cake. Must cut equally.
Here's my gift. Charo, what?
Charo,
yes. Nadala tanan resibo sa mong nagasto.
Nice. Pero mas nice kung may $100. So, what's up mga boy, Char? So, guys, successful yung surprise natin for Rosalyn. Yay! Kasi umiyak siya. So guys, kasi sabi ko kanina, pag umiyak siya, si-share niyo tong video na to. So kailangan niyong i-share tong video na to! O diba, nag-change outfit siya for pictorial. Of course, surprise talaga. As in, yung super surprise na yung suot ko pang surprise. Walang kala nung walang yung suot ko.
Galing po!
Yes, yes! Tapos guys, na-scamp ko siya kasi birthday niya, handa niya. Jollibee, sponsor next time, okay? So, what can you say to your friends? Char, na nag-effort. I'm so touched. First in line. Madam, thank you so much. Ka-month naman kita. So, happy birthday also. Tapos, I really don't know what to say, guys. I feel so pressure right now. But I'm very, very thankful. And I love you all. You know that I love you guys so much. Thank you for all your wishes and greetings. So, yes. See you soon pag-uwi ko sa Pinas. Kahilak siya ang dugo, guys. Nakahilak ko, guys. Hindi ako nag-expect. Tapos, natingala ko sa greetings sa kong papa. Touch ko sa kong papa. Kailangan i-remind yung tigulang na twice na ko to si Giribin. Hoy, asa na! Pero thank you, Pops. Thank you, Papa, sa kong family o kay nanay, tatay. Thank you so much. O sa kong mga cousins, sa kong pretty cousins from Maldives and Japan. Thank you so much. Okay, for sure na to cast ka tong travel.
Yes, we should.
Yes.
Should
travel. Kung diliban Thailand, okay na kung shark ka.
Sure, yun, shark ka. Why
not? Guys, if you enjoy this video, and I bet you do, I know kinabahan din kayo like me, please give me a thumbs up, comment down below, and
please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Please, please, please. And hit that bell so you won't miss anything. So, see you next time. Bye!